One day, Reginald is waiting to go on a journey with a coach. He was waiting, and the guard blew his whistle, but he didn't hear it, neither did his sister. Only waited there for about an hour. And then the guard blew his whistle, decided, okay, you know what? I'm going to blow my whistle one last time. And so we did. And it was like, oh, it's time to go. The driver looked at his watch and was like, oh no, we have to go. And so they headed off. All that Reginald could see was the coach. Well, he didn't see the red signal, so he cut off Thomas.
Cinders and ashes!
Well, there was a van that crashed in the last train, and Reginald was hanging right over.
Off to the side, Reginald kept tumbling around in the room.
Then a car with a crane attached to it had to come and lift and will take Reginald away. Reginald was lifted onto the trailer. Then he was hauled away. And when they arrived, the coach was already on the rails, and Reginald had been loaded into a truck. Then Thomas
I'm gonna go get some more.